Currently, many SLP clinicians do not understand the process of AAC assessment in adults with acquired communication disability. The authors of this presentation will present an overview of the AAC assessment process as discussed in Buechelman and Miranda's participation model. The model will be discussed as a means of creating a comprehensive treatment plan. Tools for the evaluation of skills in many areas of the participation model will be presented as well.